Fatha. Muhammad from the US says, if there is a video game and it has shirk elements, but I can avoid that, can I play that? The answer is yes. But till when your religion is going to deteriorate for a video game? I get tens and thousands and hundreds of callers calling me about, Sheikh, this game has this and that of shirk, crosses, zombies, giving life after death. Why do you do this? You're a Muslim. You say, La ilaha illallah. Is this what Allah going to ask you in your grave and your answer or in on the day of judgment? You're going to pay for it. You're going to be accountable for it. So avoid anything that has shirk, and may Allah make it easy.